You will find this trophy by running around in the beginning of the game, and all of a sudden, a guy with an arrow will pop above his head. You will then chase him down and try to tackle him to loot him, or just get him to stop of some sort so you could loot him, and then the trophy would automatically pop up.